After over a decade of solid ufotable anime, it's easy to forget that the Fate franchise didn't exactly have the best initial foray into the anime sphere. And as the years march on, time looks more and more unkindly upon that first series. But is it as bad as people make it out to be? Welcome to Anime News Network. Today we'll be taking a look at the 2006 adaptation of Fate Stay Night to see just how bad it really is.